COVID-19 came just over 100 years after another big pandemic, the 1918 Spanish flu. Both were pretty miserable, but which one was worse? Let's dive in. The Spanish flu hit the world as World War I was ending. It's believed that the virus started with either pigs or birds and then spread to humans. 675,000 Americans died during the Spanish flu. 1,140,000 deaths were caused by COVID-19. But context is key. In 1918, the population of the U.S. was 103 million. In 2020, it was 329 million. The Spanish flu killed 0.65% of the population, while COVID killed 0.35% of the population. So the Spanish flu was almost twice as deadly as COVID for Americans. The Spanish flu was also a meaner virus. Most COVID deaths were in older patients and those who have other illnesses. The Spanish flu hit 25 to 40-year-olds much harder than all other ages. Like with COVID, there were people who did not want to wear face masks to protect themselves and others. And just like with COVID, there was misinformation about the virus that was spread. There was not as much misinformation because social media was not a thing. As a result, people were not taking horse medicine. COVID spread far quicker than the Spanish flu, thanks to all the airplanes bringing people and their germs across the world far quicker than they did in 1918 and 1919. With COVID, its ability to travel quickly and spread through the world within weeks was something the Spanish flu did not have. There was huge disruption during both viruses, though we're not sure how bad it was in 1918 because there was a limited amount of data to tell us how much it hurt the world economy. A huge advantage we had during COVID was medical advancements. As bad as both of these viruses are and were, they were nothing compared to the plague known as the Black Death, which hit the world in the mid-1300s. It's thought to have killed up to half of Europe's population. If the Black Death had not happened, the world's population would have been billions more than it is today. With more people living on Earth today than ever before in the history of the planet, there are more opportunities for the next pandemic to develop and spread. Fortunately, technology is advancing rapidly, and investments in medical research will hopefully pay off during the next big pandemic.